Seyðisfjörður. Seyðisfjörður is a town in the east part of Iceland.
Hi, my name is Sesselja, and I run this giant house that we are standing in front of. It's called Herðubreið, and Seyðisfjörður, Iceland. It's a community center, and we have all different events, festivals.
So we are trying to find a man for us.
Okay.
Is there an eligible man?
Yes.
That you can point out and say this for us?
Oof, there are many.
There are many.
Yeah, so what kind of...
Well, he needs to be handsome.
Mm-hmm.
He needs to be funny.
Yes.
He needs to be intelligent.
Okay.
He needs to be educated.
Yeah.
He needs to be able to have really interesting conversations.
Mm-hmm.
He needs to just be an adventurous one.
Mm-hmm.
And he needs to be loving. And
yes.
He needs to be kind.
Yeah.
And he needs to be waiting for Rannveig.
I mean, you're describing almost every man in Seyðisfjörður. So
really?
I think,
yes.
So I think you just need to go to the bar maybe tonight.
And go to the bar tonight.
Yeah. And she can just have her pick.
And she can have her pick?
Yes.
Rannveig!
Rannveig!
No, you just have to go to the bar tonight.
Yes.
Yeah. And then poof, it
poof.
Will happen.
Yes.
It will happen.
Exactly.
Okay, so we'll do that.
Okay, we'll do that.
Amazing.
Mér var litið út gluggann, sá að laufin voru fokin út á haf. Læðirnar að tikka inn og færa okkur öll á bólakaf. Á lofti svifu fuglarnir mót frelsinu því ekkert eftir þá. Ég fekk með meira kaffi, eldi upp á nýja skammt af eftir sjá. Það bera sér allir vel og drúti sér stormur og ég. Allt í góðu inni hjá mér, lífið gott sem betur fer. Það bera sér allir vel. Yeah.